Children, it is a activity phase for you for the day 4. Then it is a activity about the HCF. Then what is HCF? HCF of two numbers is the highest of the common factor. HCF of two numbers is the highest of the common factor. And while taking the HCM, we are finding the common factor, and the HCF is the least power of common factors. If there are common factors, we have to take the least power of the common factor. Then at the end, we have to find the product of the least power of common factors. That becomes the HCF. That is finding the HCF by factorization method. Now let us discuss about the method of finding HCF by prime factorization method or factorization method or factor method. So you take the number 15, 18, 27. Find the HCF of 15, 18, 27 by factor method. Here we have to find the prime factors of each number. Now find the factors of 15. To find the factor of 15, try to divide it by the prime factor. You know that it is not divisible by 2, so you divide it by 3. 3 5s are and 5 1s are. Then the factors of 15 are 3 into 5. In power you can take 3 power and 1 and 5 power 1. Then you take the next number 18. 18. You know that it is divisible by 2, so you write 2 9s are. Next it is divisible by 3, 3 3s are, then 3 1s are. So you can have 3 1s are. So then the product of this, you take 2 into 3 into 3. In terms of power, 2 into 3 into 3 is 3 power 2. Then you take the next number 27. 27 is divisible by 3, not by 2. So you take 3, 3 9s are, then 3 3s are, 3 1s are. So you can write 3 into 3 into 3. Then you express this in terms of power, 3 power 3. 3 power 3. Here we have to find the least power of the common factor. Here, which are the common factors? You write common factors. Common factors. Here, 3 is there, 3 power 2 is there, 3 power 3 is there. Common factors are here 3. Only the 3 common factor is 3. What is its least power? Least power of the common factor is 3 power 1. 3 power 1. So the product of the factors with common factors. Here you observe that only one common factor is there and its least power is 3 power 1. So HCF of 15, 18, 27 is 3. So you can write HCF is what? 3. What is the HCF of 15, 18, 27 is 3. Now you take the second one. Find the HCF of 12, 28, 36 by factor method. Here again, find the factor of each number. Find the factors of 12. You will get here 2 6s, 2 3s, 3 1s. Again, factors of 28, 2 14s are, 2 7s are, 7 1s are. Similarly, factors of 36, you can get 2 18s are, 2 9s are, then 3 3s are, 3 1s are. After getting the factors, write the common factor, find the common factor. Out of common factor, write the least power. That becomes the HCF. Write the factors of 12. They are the prime factors. Write the prime factors of 28. Write the prime factors of 36. And among that, find out the common factor and the least power of the common factor. After that, product of the common factors. If there are more than two factors or more than one factors, you must find the product, and that product becomes the HCF. So you write HCF of 12, 28, 36. Next one you take, question number 3. Find the HCF of 24, 36, 42 by factor method. Here also get the factors of 24, factors of 36 and factors of 42 by the division method. Next you write the common factors and also write the least power of the common factors and product of the common factors if there are more than one, and you write the HCF of 12, 28 and 36.